Hey guys, welcome back to some Stellaris. We're playing as the Borg. We have a couple wars going on right now. The reality is that neither one of them is, you know, particularly worrisome here, at least at the moment. Where's my... You moving to Bucci? Yes, you are. Move that way. We've taken everything we wanted from the war up in the north. We just wanted those two for the moment. And we've taken two out of the three planets we wanted over here. So we are moving quite along, I have to say. My construction ship still has jobs? Yes, it does. Okay. How's this fight going? Did you kill them yet? You're a cube. You should be destroying this couple of places. Thank you. A nice rum that I'm sipping on right now, Kirk and Sweeney. Very nice. Needed. Yeah, it's been a long day, so recording this a little bit later than I normally try to record. Normally, I record when I get home from work in the 6:30 or 7 range. This is actually almost 10 o'clock when I'm recording this, which is why there's only this video going up today. Going up tomorrow, but today for when you're listening to this. A little bit of a busy day. I did get some bread in the oven, however. I've been doing some baking and did wild rice and onion rolls, or bread rather, not rolls. You can do it as a roll, I did it as a loaf, but some of those a couple days ago turned out pretty good, so I had extra wild rice and I had extra buttermilk. So I said, well, let's do some more baking. We're gonna have to move someone over here once we get this. That's gonna happen. So we got another batch of those loaves going. Very tasty. Currently in the oven. They'll be done a little bit after I am gone from here. I've now accomplished everything I wanted to accomplish. So what do I do now? I'll move you guys there. Alpine train. Come on, switch over. Maybe. There we go. Let's see here. Resettle. I would like to pull from, let's say, here. There you go. Just in case. Alright, so now we've now gained all the things that we wanted there. We could go and attack more things, but Norcadian. That's a new one. I mean, we could keep on colonizing. Or capturing. Why don't we actually try to get these guys? I think that would be fun. And then you can grab there, so we're not losing that. You need space station to be built. Thank you. Might as well get those guys, right? I don't want to destroy that, because they just colonized up there. That was really poor timing on your part. They only have one. They have two and growing. Okay, we might actually grab that, too. Do you guys, Vaudoir, do you want to be out of the war yet? You do not. Not enough. Two planets here. I had to finish off my rum. But yeah, two planets. Well, that's going to be fun. Things we get to take. There. And then I need to take this over at some point as well. Actually, I don't want to worry about that at the moment. Probably not. It doesn't matter that much. You know what? You guys need army transports. So, good. You guys can come over here. Go sit in the sun for all I care. Also good that I'll expand out a little bit further here to the east, our connection. Like that. thank you for cooperating with me, Fendemar. That's very kind of you. Oh, look. Hang on. You're gonna walk through that. My assumption is you're gonna just destroy that real quick. Oh, you're actually at... Okay, well then. You, go destroy that for me. I did not think that you would be in a fight. I lose one of you, I'm gonna be grumpy. I'm easily grumpy. New torpedoes, we'll look at those in a little bit. You're in combat, so I can't move you. Because I am good at this game. You guys. There you go. I assume you'll take that. You can move this way. Good, I feel like we've gotten a nice little starting point down there. That's all we wanted. This is actually a space station. Okay. And so's that. Well, Herogen, we're gonna take you.
Sorry.
Sorry, not sorry. Their army selection's like decent, and they're decent fighters too. Enough, but okay. You guys go over there for me. I love the cubes. It's so big. That'd be amazing. Better power hubs. Let's get that. We've been ignoring it. It's fine. Wonder if we can assimilate one of these. Oh, I actually don't know. Sorry for the squeaking chair, as always. New faction. Can we assimilate them? Yes, we can. Perfect. And then we're going to move this fleet up over that way. I think that's a good call. Too many planets? What is this nonsense? That's not possible. I just have to keep on expanding like that. But I build you a space station here. Talaxians. I feel pretty good about consolidating a series of wars in a great way. I think it'll be good for us. Yeah, and we're almost connected there. That's kind of awesome. I wondered how close we were going to get. Not quite perfect, but close enough. Close enough. Excuse me. See, that's the danger. Recording late at night, I want to get recordings in, I get excited by it, and then yawning like a madman. I blame you guys. It's probably your fault. I don't know how, I don't know why, but it is. I really appreciate that they've sort of encompassed most of this arc. We're going to be able to do a good job with that. Really, our expansion needs to be like this direction, because there's a lot of stuff to take here, whereas that direction... either we can't see it or something to take you. Which is frustrating, to say the least. Excuse me. So I had up a video looking at Cookserve Delicious that Bear Taffy was doing, and he has 11 potential places that need meals, and that scares the hell out of me, I have to say. I don't know how you do 11, but it seems like something I would not be able to keep track of, and I would lose my mind. So, don't know if I'm looking forward to that. I'm kind of, frankly, just really scared. Okay, let's get the influence. Actually, well, that doesn't really matter. Either way, we're going to be getting stuff we didn't care about, so. Yeah. I like how we've not even seen an opposition fleet for quite a while here. I don't know how that's possible. Seems really weird. Yeah, you here. Voth. Can I get... I want more drones, damn it. Let's get you that many. Okay, that's good. You're attacking what you need to attack. I'm gonna bring you up there. And after this, we will have done what we want to do with these guys. They are shockingly close to a white piece. Guess we could take some of the Devori. Might take these two, maybe? Yeah, we could do that. Well, sure, it makes sense, but... Things that are options. Damarian Gorn, that's fine. Excuse me. Every time, I just yawn and yawn and yawn. Got it. Thank you. And some armies. And at this point, I mean, nothing has been able to stand against us. That's not to mean that something won't, but I'm not particularly scared about the races that are currently around here. Like, we're going to need a big group of them to really be scared. Admittedly, I need more force limit, but we'll get there on that one, too. I feel like this was another one we're going to need to transfer over almost immediately. You guys. Oh, actually, you. Head up here. And you, I don't even know where you think you're going, so. Go over there. Our planets. Just to be. And my wife is whooping up again, which means I assume the Phillies, because I think that's who she's watching, are doing something good. There you go. And then let's do boom and boom. Construction ship. Start getting you doing construction like things. Thank you. Okay. So I could take more. Kind of okay with letting it be for the moment. Just from a, you know, let's not be too crazy kind of perspective. This war, negotiate, they're close. I just want it to be done for a bit while I restructure here and then figure out where our next war is going to be. Really? Still have like a year? Ugh. I don't want any of these weapons right now. That's silly of me. Alright, what else do we got? Research storage is full. Should be making more armies. Let's do a check of our planets and upgrading. Yeah, there we go. See? You know that you're always going to have some upgrades to do. Wow. I have to admit, I wasn't expecting quite that many upgrades. Which means, like, we're just going to spend 10k minerals upgrading everything. Sure was an upgrade all button or something like that I could hit. Don't think I've ever seen that, though. And I don't think the devs want to make it that easy for me to spend the obnoxious amount of minerals and energy that I've been getting. Maybe they do. Maybe they're listening to this. Maybe they'll hear my cry. Probably not. Keep growing faster, dudes. More than anything, that's what I feel like I need, is just more growth on my hubs. Of which there are many. Clear that out. Well, the Hirogen are as a army recruit. How much damage they do. Oh, they're even better than Borg drones. Okay. Well, that's good to know. If we need it, we have it. And we'll deal with these guys as well soon enough. But that... Well, once that pops... It may actually... The episode may end before then. We'll see. We'll see. And then I will go to sleep, because it's been too long. And now that I've been drinking rum, I'm a little bit tired. We do need to start walking down the Fendamar. I feel like that's going to be a big thing, is Fendamar, and then here, Devorian, Norcadian. They must have a migration thing going. Can I? 619. You've had many years to prepare, guys. How are you doing? You have a navy that's not very big. And you actually do have some armies, but they're Talaxians, which means they're not really good at fighting. Turns out the Talaxians are traders, not fighters. And I'm yawning again. Of course I am. Figure this is something else that I can double check that we have everywhere. Yep, you need stuff. What do you want? Microfusion, hydroponic, new sensor wire just because. There you go. Okay, we can declare war on them now? Yes. Yes. Oh, we're gonna fight the Herc as well? Oh, well, okay. So, that means... Let's bring you over to here. Just so we're ready for it. We're gonna call it into it here, but I'll see you guys in the next one. Hope you enjoy. Bye-bye.